Yeah, V-Trigger 1 is trash, actually. V-Trigger 2 is the one that everyone's going to use. Yeah, you're not going to see... I'm going to tell you guys right now, you're not going to see that many Roses. I mean, you can keep playing Rose. I want to play into Rose. She's perfect for you? No, you think she's perfect for you because you think you can fraud people with her, but you can't. Rose is not a character you can fraud people with, I don't think. You're actually going to need to know how to play this character to play her. Rose is not an easy character to play. Not at all. You love zoners? Well, she's not really a zoner, that's the thing. She's a neutral character.
Round one.
She's very mechanical, and she's very, I dropped my combo. You love the art of the lane? Well, Potato's not playing lane. Potato is, I don't know what Potato's doing. Like I said, you are not gonna fraud anybody out here, bro. Good footsies there. I need to remember her ranges. So I need to play outside of that range now. So we're gonna work on playing outside of that range. Fraud who? No, you just got me because I didn't know her ranges all the way. I kept getting hit by your medium and heavy buttons.
Round one. Fight.
Let's go. Play some nooch.
Round two.
Yeah. Nice. I pressed the wrong button. I meant to press V trigger instead of V skill. Oh, I didn't mean to back jump there. You just realize I'm using joystick? Yeah, I'm using a fight stick.
You win.
Yeah, that V skill, that teleport V skill, I think all of Rose's V triggers are better if you use them in combos.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, I think you're mega minus on that, actually.
Now you see. Round two. Final round. Fight. Soul Fire. Soul Satellite. This is your fate.
Press the wrong button again. I meant to do V skill instead of V trigger. There, GG's. Yeah, I think that teleport is mad minus, by the way. I don't think that's an offensive teleport at all. I really don't. I think that teleport is extremely fake.
It's go time.
And I think all I have to do is just DP it, to be honest. Even if you make me block something, I think I can still just DP it. I really do. I'm gonna try it.
Let's do this.
Yeah, Rose feels so heavy. She feels so heavy to move around, like she's so slow. You gonna try the cards? Alright.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah, that's minus, bro. Yeah, that teleport is really minus. That shit is hella minus, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna start blocking whatever you do, and then that's gonna be a free punish every time. Minus is a concept.
You should try to learn to use your power a little better.
Final round. Fight.
This is your fate. This is the end for you.
Potatoes like challenge accepted. Nah, we're gonna work on it. I just gotta train myself to react to the teleport, but my fighting game instincts is really telling me that that teleport is not good at all. And once people realize it's not good, then no one will ever use it.
Round one.
I just gotta react to it.
Fight.
You
Let's go. You I haven't seen a single card. I mean, I'm pressuring him too much. You forgot about the cards, to be honest. Alright, we gotta work on this.
Let's do this.
You should probably try to work on keeping me out more, to be honest. Potato. You should really play extremely lame with her. Like, you need to play... Like, if you want to win with Rose, you're going to have to play Justin Wong levels of lane. Like, it's not going to work if you're going to play, if you're going to be trying Rose. To rush me down.
Your skill. You know? To test it.
Because I'm just going to get in. Damn, she's a patient character. I think so. You got to be extremely patient with her. Because you need to keep me out. You know what I mean? You got to keep me out. Like, I think you should try to keep me out. Don't let me get in.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, I gotta react to that teleport, bro. You name every situation when you wake up, EXDB, react to the telly. Listen, bro, it's day one. That teleport is hella reactable. I see it, I'm just not reacting to it. That's a free DP every time, bro. Like, you should really, like, not do it. But you're gonna keep doing it until I DP your ass out of it. Every time.
Round one.
That's fine.
Fight.
I gotta figure out the punish for that.
Bad reversal.
Kage looks like he hits like a truck because he does. Every combo is about 40%, just about. 30 to 50% every combo. And about 50 to 80% stun every time I touch. So yeah, he hits like a fucking truck. I need to figure out how to punish that drill. That drill is minus 10. Every time he does, why? Because it's Kage, bro. Fight. Kinda getting a little bit too mashy.
Final round. Fight.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out this Rose thing, but I'm about to play some Plus R right now. Yo, I'm surprised that you teched all three throws, Potato. I'm surprised that you literally teched all three teleport throws. This man teched every throw, bro. You know how dangerous that is? I could have crush countered any one of those times, bro. This man teched every throw. Alright, let's do one more, then I have to go Plus R.
Let's do this.
You're a god. This man's out here teching for his life, bro. Read you like a book? You ain't read shit, bro. You just got lucky. That was pure luck, bro. That was not a fucking...
Kage.
What's a plus R? Guilty Gear, Accent Core, XX Accent Core plus R. Very good game.
Seth.
It's in preparation for try. Why are you playing Seth?
Come and show me everything.
You're supposed
you
to play poison, bro. You're supposed to play fucking Rose. Why would you play Seth? I'm trying to learn the fucking Rose matchup, bro. Potato, you are a terrible training partner, I have to say. I don't know why you do this to me. Why do you do this to me, Potato? Thick thighs.
Round one.
Seth, big thighs.
Fight.
Get schmixed, motherfucker! Get schmixed! Get fucking schmixed, bro. That's a punish. Street Fighter V is really easy, Skid. You should definitely check out Street Fighter.
You win.
Just to let you know, Plus R and Street Fighter V are the two games that I'm playing to prep for Strive. Strive is literally going to be a mix of Plus R and Street Fighter V. Hold on, bro. That whole match was all types of messed up.
Round one.
No, everyone online is ass, bro. Wasn't poison supposed to be the one?
Round two.
Yeah, Chun-Li's trials are low-key kind of hard. I'm not even gonna cap. Do it again, motherfucker. I don't give a fuck.
You win.
How different is it in Street Fighter V? Street Fighter is like Mortal Kombat. It's very easy. All the characters play the same. Nah, one more. One more. I gotta play plus arm, bro. I made Skid wait like 5 hours. Can't go outside like that. I'll upload our sets, though. Like, they were really good.